Hi Sunny, were there any things from your life which you didn't want to be a part of this film?
A lot. It had to make sense to our story. So if it made sense, and whether it looked good or whether it was bad for me to divulge that information, then it needed to be done. But we had sat for, I don't know, maybe 6 months doing just me telling stories. So from those stories is how we've created, 20 episodes? 20 episodes of, a journey.
And how was it like going back to your life and narrating your own story to them?
To Karan? Yeah. On the couch?
Yeah.
There was a lot of laughs and a lot of tears. A lot of tears.
Hi, Sunny.
Hi.
How much time did you take to get convinced? It may not be easy initially. You wanted to know, but you wanted to know
I'm still trying to get convinced that I did the right thing. But from what I've seen that Adi has shot, it's really beautiful. And I'm really happy that if I was going to shoot this, I got to shoot with a director that let me be me. So I'm still on the fence whether this was the right choice, whether it was the wrong choice. I know deep down inside it was the right choice. I guess I'm just scared, that's all.
Hi, Sunny.
Hi.
How much time did you take to get convinced? It may not be easy initially. You wanted to know, but you wanted to know
I'm still trying to get convinced that I did the right thing. But from what I've seen that Adi has shot, it's really beautiful. And I'm really happy that if I was going to shoot this, I got to shoot with a director that let me be me. So I'm still on the fence whether this was the right choice, whether it was the wrong choice. I know deep down inside it was the right choice. I guess I'm just scared, that's all.
Yeah. Sunny, you got emotionally worked up when there was a reference to your parents who you missed them and you had an emotional outburst. Could you share something on that?
I had emotional outbursts on this set almost every day. It was really hard. It's still hard, and it's not... When your parents are not there anymore, you miss them, and it's very natural, and I love them very much. And, the first season, we get to know our parents, and the second season, we say goodbye to them. So it's really, really hard.